3 years into Taliban rule in Afghanistan, the erasure of women from public life is not only evident but striking, according to a recent report by UN Women. Alison Davidian, the UN Women country representative in Afghanistan, detailed the grim situation, stating that the period saw countless decrees and directives targeting women and girls, stripping them of fundamental rights and autonomy. Log on to hetindianf.com/afghan-womish-erasure-taliban-rule/ for details.